How to enable or disable repeat notification alert on Samsung Galaxy S24, S24 Plus. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down. Tap on notifications. Tap on advanced settings. Now scroll. Here you can see repeat notification alert. Tap on it. Now make sure to toggle on it. When you enable it, it will alert for the notification for the apps you select. Now tap on apps to repeat alert. Here you can toggle on or toggle off the option. You want to receive alert for app. Like you can also enable for all apps at once. Just toggle off the option. You want to disable app alert or enable it. Go back. Tap on repeat interval. Here you can choose the time for a repeat notification for 3 minutes, 5 minutes. When you set 3 minutes, after 3 minutes, you again receive the notification for app notification. Or also enable or disable vibrate and sound plays, you receive the notification. So quite useful feature if you are busy on a specific function. Just toggle on or toggle off it to repeat the notification alert on your Galaxy S24, S24 Plus. That's it. If you like it, share it.